Still can't believe he ate it. See some loot up there. Can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Here we go!
something down there. What's hiding behind there?
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? So what'd you find out there? Pulled the ring off Anvari's hand at the Velander Mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. Good to see you sweating the details. Make you something? You were dead from a distance. What more you need? Son? Got something else in mind? Now, about that other thing.
Thank you.
beach here? Something down there. Thank you. that down there. Where to next? Want a beach here?
Hurrah! Fremont.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned. And yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men. But I was overeager. And my men paid a heavy price.
Consider a tactical retreat! Brother! Get up, brother!
boy. What a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Oh. There's an entire city under the water.
Hi, lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it. Waterfall. Still beautiful.
Oh!
You gentlemen certainly know how to get around. I know I've been up in a mountain for a while now, but since when do the dead not stay dead? A little resurrection among friends is one thing, I can hardly complain, but it's as if hell itself is shambling into Midgard.
Freya said the world was out of balance. That somebody meddled with forces.
Oh, that's plain to see. And Odin is the king of meddlers. But I shudder to think what he did to cause this. Perhaps it involves the Valkyries. That'd be playing a dangerous game indeed.
Hey, Brock. Could you take a look?
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno! Oh, you ask a lot of questions. To work it is.
Something on your mind, boy?
Looks good. Make you something? You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Less to hit. Anything else for you? Wear it proudly, you some bitch. Well, see you next time.
You need something. What'll it be? I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. Guess that worked out.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
I wonder what happened to this ship's crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you?
Responsibility. No. I don't think so. You used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up.
Oh!
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, bro. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. He died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Almost there!
that ring, boy.
I don't know how!
Focus up! Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Sully.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Potential boy.
A dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it. Workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Not their order!
Ah!
Tough fight. Boy.
Father, please, just listen. The Varys crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry you kept trying to trick him. His hammer is just through this gate.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
This is a fine hammer.
Varys says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
I think you got him.
Find that hammer?
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll go out.